Siam's poop like 2 days ago.
You mean an hour ago?
That wasn't an hour ago. I updated an hour ago.
You remember when Siam was poop?
Yesterday. This morning, actually.
Yeah, he still kind of is.
Kind of, but not completely.
No, really. Hey, look at other Siam.
Another Siam, of course.
He's got the good skin, though.
Tristan was like, I think I have a 670 graphics card, and then he looked it up, and he has a 260. See, he's got the good skin.
How do you play things?
It's not a bad graphics
card. It's not a bad graphics
card. It's a bad graphics card.
I can run everything in high, from that my processor's on, so it slows down my entire computer.
He has the 243 gigahertz processor. Oh, look at Katarina. Those things are perky.
What? Another Katarina?
Yeah.
Come on, it's like the first time I played Katarina in forever, and it's a Katarina.
She's got the better.
Don't worry, it's probably.
Wait, what the fuck is going on? They don't have a carry.
Nah, that's Karthus.
Oh, Sion Lee Tin.
Nah. You got to.
It's kind of dumb that fucking Sion can steal buffs when he dies.
Yeah, he can steal buffs. I killed.
Like, can you like steal them back? I don't get it.
No,
I don't think you can.
I don't think you can either.
He can just die first.
No, a dead Sion can steal buffs.
Yeah, he can die again.
No. That's
you don't get kill credit for it.
Yeah, you only get kill credit at the beginning. If you kill him again, that doesn't do anything. So I killed, basically what happened in the 1v1 is Tristan got red and I killed him, but he already killed me first, so there's no way for him to get back.
I think it's pretty good though.
See, I think that would be OP if you were counter jungling and suiciding, so you could just take their buffs.
Yeah, that's OP if you counter jungle and beat them.
Yeah. Or if they beat you and you beat them to death. Because you're Sion.
What are we doing? Beating Ben to death?
Alright, I'm down.
With your long, needlessly large rod. Haha. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
What?
Uh-huh. It's a song. All I know, yo.
All Ben knows is gay hoes.
Oh.
Yeah, yo. All I know, yo.
All Ben sucks are gay hoes. They're also known as dicks. Ben likes dicks.
Wow, how elegant of you, Tristan. Ben looks fucking cocked.
Oh, you hear the hair first, folks. Ben has confirmed himself that he loves fucking cocks. Ben loves to fuck cocks.
I think you're a real life troll, Tristan.
No.
Whoa, Nunu, what are you doing? He's like fusing into the shopkeeper.
I love you, shopkeeper.
Have my babby.
Let me go. Look at this.
They've got so much AD, I'm gonna get fucked over.
Why does Sion look blue? Look at him, he's blue.
Cause he's dead.
No, but it's like, it's not even like he's white, but he has like this blue tint. Like everything around is supposed to be blue.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, nope, sound. They changed that, words.
What? What happened?
Sound.
Sound.
Heating volume and going down.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
That's too loud still.
It's still too loud. What the fuck?
Right,
master volume. Go down.
That's much better.
Alright, it's normal.
It's on 10.
Oh, Joey! No! Oh, wait.
Stun him! Stun him! Stun him! Stun him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Oh, Katarina! Guys, you need help.
Alright, I'm coming. I'm coming.
Guys, run! Just run! Sion, no! No, wait, keep fighting!
Kill him!
Sion, no.
Oh, I was... Dongarino. No!
Oh, I didn't get that kill him.
Didn't get the
Stanger.
Look, he's already used.
Well, that went well.
That did go pretty well.
I should have ignited fucking what's his name for the assist.
Should have ignited Lee Sin, because he's still.
I didn't ignite Lee Sin. He didn't die.
Just like
that's
three.
A flash. I have no summoner spells.
Joey, did you go back?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have cloth armor
hit.
And more pots.
That's actually. Oh, that isn't a good start. You should get Q as starting aside.
No, you probably just rush your W for free health. But no, it's like 6 health.
Wait, you can't do any damage. It's gonna crumble.
Except your W does a billion damage.
No, but if you get your shield all the way down, it doesn't do anything.
You just detonate it before it goes down.
Well, he didn't. He sucked. Oh, yeah, at least in car this, so good.
What the fuck? Alright, well, GG. This Katarina has armor, but no MR.
Look at that.
What the fuck kind of AD runes have no MR?
Hit him.
Especially since I have armor.
I could
have
flashed, but. Doesn't have enough value, Joe.
Excuse me.
I get hurt.
By the way, your quality is shit.
Yeah, whatever. YOLO.
Yeah, it's really bad.
It's because I'm hosting the call.
Yeah, I told you not to, but you fucking did it anyway.
Yeah. I'm running LOL a lot better, though.
Enemy slain. Thanks, game! Did you guys fucking see
yeah,
that?
Yeah, that's what it is now. It's just enemy slain.
Why?
I don't know.
I didn't see that. I mean, you mean the words or the announcement?
Yeah, the words.
Man, I don't pay attention to that shit.
I can't understand fucking anybody.
We'll just fix it. Alright, I'm just gonna back. And Joey, pick up the call when I go back.
Okay. Why me? Let Tristan do it.
Alright, Tristan, pick up the call.
Alright.
Alright, there we go.
What is Leeson doing?
Being dumb.
He's just like diving, like constant harass.
I answered a call.
That's why we're
5-1
now. Because Joey has 2 kills and I have 1.
Katarina dived me and killed her. She got the kill on me because I had no health. But she just bought
did
a blast and
her?
Yeah, I killed her.
Yeah, that's worth it. As long as it wasn't first blood, yeah, who gives a shit?
Oh, we got first. You got first blood. Oh, Joey got first blood.
Yeah, Joey got first blood. What do you have? Oh, you don't even have fucking giants.
I spent no CS, holy shit.
Oh shit, I could farm better than you. Then again.
Still level 3.
That's mine.
Let's stun this one. I am a cool card. This. Dive. These are dumb. Oh, cats. That's not.
That's fine.
See, look, allies.
Well, that's dumb. I don't like that.
Nigga, 2 days ago, I said I could just get in my way.
A Kha'Zix one.
Dive.
Dude, that's
dive.
A really good combo. Wow, that's a really good combo. What are you even doing?
What's a really good combo?
I think what's happening is like he's trying to get Karthus the kills by like getting us to chase him.
see, but it's not working
too
well.
But then again, it's not working.
God damn it. How did she get six before me? Fuck me.
Don't forget, Bean, your thing costs mana now.
What, my E?
Yeah.
It's always cost mana.
It cost zero before.
No, at full it cost zero.
No, they took it away altogether.
Oh, and then they added it back in?
Somewhat. I think, I don't know how it is now.
Before this patch, it was all zero.
Yeah, but before that, when he originally came out,
it was like 40 mana.
It had value all the way down to zero. At the end, it was zero.
Oh, fuck, you hear that?
Yeah, that was Scion.
Scion's ulting.
Why did it do that?
That's Scion ulting.
I know, but why did it fucking
global.
Do that?
It's global.
That's dumb.
No, it's to, like, alert you. It's like, it's like Nocturne.
Yeah.
What the fuck are you doing?
Fuck me.
Like, seriously. It's like running in the lane, letting me kill him.
Ignore the big one, if you can. Unless it's about to die.
Are you gonna get it?
I ain't even gotta leave.
I am a mobile dispenser. Dispenser here.
I miss her.
I miss her. That was the good days of Soraka. Oh, Kha'Zix. Paul Wall. Dive me. Scion missed his Q.
What does that even mean?
What?
The fucking donkey line in this Alistar video, the, like taking pizza from a hermaphrodite.
What?
What the fuck? Katarina's weird.
All these guys are. I got a bunch of damage to go, so.
A bunch of damage? You mean a BF sword?
Yeah.
A bunch of damage.
What does he got? 14 swords.
14 of them, yes.
Exactly 14.
They seem to be sharing farm.
That's not effective. Let me explain to you why. There's a gold item. There's this thing called a gold item, and it gives you gold for getting farms, so it's actually more efficient to have one person get all the farm, one person not. Or we could just be straight.
God damn it! What the fuck? What the fuck? I can't do anything! They can just dive me! Even when I have full health, they can dive me.
Okay, that really... Well, that was hard.
And you continue to just stand in him.
Good. The BM.
This is stupid.
Oh, nope. Sorry. I thought I'd kill her.
We could have killed her if you just got out of her.
I know, but she jumped on me.
Well, she jumped on me afterwards because you gave her the resets. Somebody had to feed
it's
her mid lane.
It's my fault. It's my fault for giving her the reset.
Yeah.
Joey, you can shut your mouth.
Well, somebody fed her mid lane.
It's not
his
fault.
One kill. Holy shit. This is retarded.
The void staff rush.
Well,
Karthus gave up. Lee Sin gave up.
Really?
They're top right now, apparently. Oh, here he comes. Gary, hello?
Oh, sorry, I was dying to... No, I need to decrease my health. That's just...
That's what happened to their Scion. Last I saw him, Lulu was winning. Hard. Somebody here.
What a rude dude. I mean, I don't do that. Killer.
Don't go over that wall.
Yeah, I know. Alright, I need minutes. This is Sion.
Alright, now we do need you.
Lee Sin. Oh,
let's get him. What the fuck? Nice flash, retard.
Hey, I... Shut... I had E, you fucking...
Nice flash, retard. See, Tristan is dead. He can make one of you now.
Their Scion's gone. I think he got butt hurt. He got raped by a fucking OP as shit Nunu.
It's true.
Goodbye, Karthus.
Yes, I just disconnected.
I thought the champion was good.
Apparently not against the Nunu.
Yeah, it's Nunu. Actually, Scion's actually really good against Yasuo.
Can't really get blocked by Yasuo.
Well, he can actually block the Q, but still,
well,
like...
Scion.
Oh, yeah. There's Scion. What's up?
He's still working on his Hydra.
Oh, Kha'Zix.
Someone ulted.
Yeah, Scion.
Hey, do you mind?
Someone else ulted.
Me, do you mind?
I can't do anything. What do you want me to do? That? Or... Oh, yes, you.
Haha, I get Scion.
Come here, you tard.
No, you tard.
Oh, come on. Let me back.
I'm gonna get fucking died by Kha'Zix.
Good. You know Kha'Zix is bot lane.
Kha'Zix was coming up here.
So
don't worry guys, I got booties, three swords, a scythe, and a hammer. He's gonna kill us now.
You could get there and save it, but
I'm trying.
Nunu killed Katarina. What's wrong with you, Tristan?
He's Nunu. He's also, he was 8-2 when he fought her. He had a DFG and a fucking, needless. So, you know, Nunu has 268 AP.
What was that? Lucian sucks.
No, Scion sucks because Lucian killed him.
I wanted the double kill. I got a double kill, guys. I killed Scion twice.
I don't even give a fuck, I flash.
Yeah, this Scion's so dumb.
Oh, someone's teleporting top. I'm going top lane.
Oh, shit.
I can't fight her, so fuck you guys. I'm going top lane.
So fuck you guys, I'm going top lane.
Oh, you guys need to leave now.
Was that our Scion, though?
That was our Scion, just kidding.
Just lagging
I killed Scion. I killed the other one.
He's alive now.
Or maybe he's running mid lane.
Just outplayed him. Oh, hey, Katarina.
Mid lane.
Alright, yeah.
But
he
now
is
it's
missing.
Our lane.
Scion's missing.
Oh, it's not good. What?
What?
How does he have any fucking damage?
He doesn't.
Isolation damage.
No, fucking leap him.
He's got isolation damage.
Isolation damage.
Man, where's my assist?
This news, Lee Sin's flash art. So ugly. I always think he's playing Alculate Lee Sin. Alculate.
Alculate.
Yeah.
Now he's playing Thumbs Up.
Oh, I don't have my jump. I'm kind of retarded.
They're coming for you.
I used my jump to jump towards them.
I used my jump to jump.
I like fighting this guy. He's got a lot of health.
He's got too much health.
And technically, he does have isolation damage. Let's go get a mid lane, Joe.
Uh-oh, here comes Scion.
He missed. He somehow fucked up.
I think he hit the Nexus.
Yeah, I think so. They're gonna try to jump.
Fuck, I don't care. Oh, Scion's gonna keep going. Scion, no one can even catch them.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
But I'm over here, helping.
Get him, Joey.
Oh.
Oh, now Scion needs help.
Oh.
Over here.
Yeah, I'm too afraid of her. Oh shit, for fucking god. Stop. Oh god.
Rip.
Rip.
See,
I like slow down.
Alright, science 2 and 6.
Which one?
Theirs.
Theirs.
Okay, but he's got
I
lost.
I know that because it's a opposite of mine. Yeah, see, now my E costs 10 mana, and when I upgrade it again, it's also going to cost 0, so it doesn't really matter.
It matters. Uh-oh.
That was ours, and he made it.
Too bad Nunu did all the damage. And then walked away to feed him.
Oh, Katarina, Katarina! Oh god, top lane's so boned.
Uh-oh. Top lane's so boned.
No, Katarina's getting...
destroyed.
Good thing
oh,
Scion
maybe
missed.
Not. Oh,
okay.
He got bonked.
Their Scion missed the flex. Super hardcore.
Wow, taking that kill from Scion.
The new new.
Kill this dude.
He's got double digits.
It's not killing me.
You missed.
I hit him. Does he pronounce his name Braum?
No.
Fight like Braum.
Fight like Ram.
Oh.
I thought it was strike like Ram.
Fight
what
like
is he
Ram.
Doing? Did he try to like ult someone?
Yeah. Try to ult your Joey. Oh man.
Just kidding.
Oh.
Oh. No! You got me killed!
Wow, Tristan, way to give her the resets.
What? What did he do? I'm reporting. What? What?
You can't report people for bad language. He's not being toxic.
He didn't say anything.
He says fuck off.
Oh. Just because you suck at game doesn't mean
you... Well, you can report for offensive language.
Report
me. But he said one bad word. And fucking Katarina was one being rude. So.
Rude dude. Yeah. Bitch. I won't go that far, but...
Oh, I will.
Oh, my carry needs me.
No.
Nope. It's bad news. You need to get the fuck out.
No, you need to go the fuck out.
Alright, can I leave? Need this damage reduction. Watch for Katarina's.
Oh, she's behind us. She's behind us.
How the fuck did she kill me?
Oh, here comes Scion.
He's in the tower. He thinks it's teleport. We're back. Bottom. Nunu, be our savior.
Oh. Katarina, don't kill us.
The penta. Give her the penta.
Our Scion sucks. Real bad.
Yeah. Oh, stop the ult, but that's about it.
Sorry, Scion, you're on your own. You're already dead, so.
You're already dead. You just haven't caught up yet. Oh, I just realized that that Shenton, that one that I just said is the fucking Fist of the North Star reference.
Isn't everything the Shen like Fist of the North Star?
I don't think everything.
Look, he's gonna do it. He's Shen.
Let's go get him. Let's go get him.
Nice.
Where you going, bitch? Where you going?
I want this thing.
Get it, faggot.
Come here. I want to help you.
Oh, you want to take it, you
I want to help you. to help you.
Holy shit, look at my creep. Jesus Christ.
Holy shit, it's so bad compared to Nuno.
Joey, stop taking my precious minion count.
I needed the stacks.
Oh,
here
oh,
we go.
Do something.
Oh, I'm out.
Oh, Lord, he kept going.
Don't do it.
Here.
The Zion.
I have the resets. Now we're good to go. Wait, come back. I need to jump something. Okay, I need to jump.
Did you say dragon stuff?
Yeah, it's gonna be dragon.
Actually,
I'm gonna wait for Katarina.
Lee Sin's, yeah, push up.
Yeah, fuck it.
I'm gonna get Lee Sin.
You go get Lee Sin.
He's gonna run the fuck away from me now.
Yeah, that's fine. Alright, my ally. Got it.
Oh, what?
Coming.
2 seconds, can I get a
reset.
Jump?
Reset!
2 seconds, can I get a jump?
No, actually.
Wow.
Am I gonna die? No, Katarina would have fucking reset off me.
Not if I went to you.
Can't really help. Sorry. I didn't do anything that night. Oh shit!
He missed and hit the Nexus again.
Wow, Katarina's really BM. I messed up and then she just says good one. Like, really?
What's better than Sion? He hit the Nexus again.
Yeah. Oh god.
I wanna kill this fucking cat.
Yeah, let's go kill her.
Fuck this. Get her. Use your ult that you. Oh wait! You hit the Nexus.
We can dive her. I'm willing to die. Oh, just kidding. I'm afraid of him.
I'm coming.
Oh shit.
I have a question.
Hmm.
If we stun him and then he with me and then he dies, can we restun him or is the stack thing apply?
You can stun him.
Yeah.
Wombo combo.
Are you playing bots? It doesn't matter. They get what they want. Fucking Lee Sin.
Oh. Did you see that maneuvering?
Nope.
Lee Sin's gonna just keep pushing.
I healed, ran away from Sion so it wouldn't kill me.
You need to fight.
And then Katarina almost jumped on me and I flashed away.
You need to go stop Lee Sin.
I know. Okay. I need to get back. I need to actually get help. But I have home.
Oh my god, hurry up.
I know.
Karthus is almost dead. I mean, he got some resets.
Come on! Oh my god, what the fuck? How?
She got too much damage.
Oh my god, how'd I do that?
You got the tower anyway, god damn, what the fuck? What? What? You.
Oh, I didn't get Infinity Edge. That's probably why I didn't.
I didn't shop.
Doran. Yeah.
Oh god. Katarina.
It's fine.
She can kill me.
No, you can kill her. Look how low.
No, I did that before.
Go back.
Just kill her.
Alter.
There we
See?
Go. Fine.
You're
well,
fine.
I did that before and she killed me.
Well, you didn't have Infinity Edge.
That's true. Wow, this song's so good. It's literally I fucked your bitch, nigga. Alright, somebody add Squish to the call.
Why?
I think he wants to play with us.
I'm in the middle of it. Nope.
Oh, that's the enemy sign.
You gonna help me? Anyone? Someone? Okay.
Nope.
Well then. Nothing will stop me. It's a wall.
We need to back up, cancel up.
Can you, seriously, can you guys add Squish to the call?
I did.
No, we didn't.
Yes. Are you still waiting? Okay, let me ask.
Waiting.
Hey guys, can you add him to the call for God's sakes?
This fucking Lee Sin.
Lee Sin, get off the tower, mate.
Noonan, fuck him up.
I have a question.
Oh no! You're teleporting!
It's just Karthus.
Oh god.
I would have expected that. I was doing
Oh,
dishes.
I tried to kill him.
Dying a bunch.
Oh god. What the fuck is this slow?
Karthus.
Like an hour. Yeah.
I hate Karthus ulting me as I beat this Lee Sin. Cat being super BM. Jesus.
What do you mean?
She's just dancing and everything. Just fucking scrubs.
We need to just get on them. If Cyan could land and all. Oh god, he's going in.
What the?
He missed.
He landed in all, but he didn't hit the right person.
God damn.
You're gonna die.
He's dead, so.
I fucking DFG'd Cat, but didn't get her.
I saw that. At least Nunu's trying something. Oh, wait.
I don't wanna steal.
Get it, get it!
Okay.
I'm gonna go bot lane.
Yeah.
Oh, no, actually, let's do that. Because that's.
Actually, I'm gonna push this out a bit.
No, stop focusing me. I'm not even close.
Come on. Kill him and then.
Oh no!
Just make sure he doesn't get that.
I'm dead. Fucking Lee Sin. Holy shit. Watch for Katarina. You guys need to leave. I'm just kidding, Katarina's still dead.
The Scion, quickly, do Baron.
No, he didn't do any damage, he didn't lifesteal at all, what the heck?
Oh, I got double buffs.
This game is a goddamn shock.
Mess, it's like, what's going on?
What MR item should I buy?
Locket, maybe?
I have it.
Oh.
I need another.
Your visage is the only good MR item you don't own.
What about Banshees? Oh, yeah. Wait a second. Yeah, both of those.
I have the good ones.
No, Spirit Massage is the best. It gives the most, and it gives that heal.
I should probably get Spirit Massage, to be honest. Or Banshee's Veil.
Banshee's Veil is probably important.
Thinking about getting Bamoo's something like
that. Hydra.
Yeah, Hydra.
I'll get Hydra.
Not you!
Yeah, I'll get Hydra.
Yes, I'm talking to you. Get a Hydra.
Okay.
Alright, you insist.
I'll do it. Uh-oh, don't hit the tower, Silent.
I think he did!
I think he hit the tower! This Silent is so bad, Squish, he keeps hitting the Nexus. Like, our Nexus.
Wait, in your base?
Yes! Like, immediately, every time!
Yeah, I played...
It's like he's like...
I played him in a custom game to see how I was.
Oh,
I literally, I always wait until after I was past the,
first encounter.
Inhibitor tower just to start it, just so I wouldn't fuck up.
No! God damn it!
Oh my god, that's not good.
This game is fucking over.
Yeah.
It's Katarina.
She's too fed.
And this Lee Sin is just being retarded.
In both ways.
Man, we're winning though. Don't worry, I'll stop it.
How can we have terrible focus when the person to focus isn't there and then jumps in and alts like every, you know what I mean? Kind of not easy to do. Yes.
Be fair. They have a scion.
I mean, it's hard to click things.
Is their scion doing good?
They're
not ours.
No. Not ours. Neither. 7-Eleven is our scion, and their scion is 5-12.
But theirs at least lands their ult.
No, he doesn't.
How the fuck does Nunu have 22 kills? Nunu has 22 kills.
No.
Oh god, you guys are...
I hate this fucking game.
Cat got out.
Yeah. This is a... She always escaped. Oh, top.
You guys need to go.
Bottom. No! Oh my god. She messed up, guys. She tried to dumpster me and I just kind of
quickly,
like,
BM.
Blocked it.
Which mid? Oh my god, they have all of their hand over there.
I can see that. But I also need all this power stuff.
Don't worry, the tanks have this.
The tanks can get the lane. Wait, no.
Too bad Noon is full AP.
What do I build?
Dumpster.
Zion didn't even die.
Oh,
hey,
he landed
off.
It!
Point blank, finally.
Woo!
Uh-oh.
Fucking goddamn Karthus.
Fucking Rome Drone Karthus.
Make sure these minions have abilities.
Oh.
Oh my god, they have doubled.
Yeah.
Double supers. I have ulti hit, by the way.
I helped him.
Yeah,
it's Katarina, quickly kill her.
Oh my god, there's 18 billion.
Oh god, we're gonna fucking lose.
Does anybody know what the gangplank bug is?
Probably something to do with his ult.
That's what I was thinking, but every time I click
he's
the
so
thing,
crap
just...
that his team automatically loses.
Every time I
wait,
click
shut
the
up,
thing,
god
it just
that
would brings
he
me
never
to a
got
point.
Reworked at all, Joey.
Hey.
Like he did. Oh, here comes Scion. He missed.
Damn it.
Good effort.
Not
but...
me. Oh, apparently almost me.
Apparently about to be me.
You literally canceled my kill!
What the fuck happened that game? Lee Sin literally fed at the beginning and we still lost.